Community with Care. I'm Kizzy Wingfield, your host. Today we have a special guest, Ms. Terrace Thomas. And so she's going to share a little bit with us about the program that she's working with in Athens. Thank you, Ms. Thomas, for joining us.
Thank you for having me.
All right, so please tell us more. Tell us.
Okay, I am, as she stated, Terrace Thomas, and I have the opportunity, great opportunity, to work with Family Connection Communities and Schools, and in that I serve as Director of Neighborhood Engagement, and in that awesome role I am working very closely with 16, well actually 17, neighborhood leaders who serve as information referrals, community engagers, liaisons, strong support to residents, working with residents, providing them support in that they're connecting them to needed resources, identifying gaps, what's necessary, what's needed for you specifically to live your best life. And living one's best life is different based on their situation, based on their gaps, hindrances, and opportunities. So as neighborhood leaders, we work very closely with them, very similar to a social worker. Not that we are social workers, but we work very socially with our residents.
Okay, good. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
So I just want to make sure, so this, the neighborhood leaders are just for the Athens community?
Absolutely. Okay. The program is with Family Connection Communities and Schools here in Athens, and our specific program, the Neighborhood Leader Program, is funded by our UNA government here in Clark County, and so the program is strictly Athens-Clark County now. But if there is one outside of Athens-Clark County who has issues, concerns, or questions, our neighborhood leaders, as stated earlier, are information referrals, so I'm certain they could connect one to someone who could provide them with that service need.
Okay, so if I live in Athens, how can I find out who my neighborhood leader is?
Okay, so the neighborhood leader roster, which would detail the name of the neighborhood leader, his or her zone, and contact information, email, and phone number, is on the geospatial website here with Clark County, Athens Clark County government. And in addition to that, of course, with our particular website, Family Connection Communities and Schools, and that website is www.fc-cis.org.
Okay, good. Thank you so much. Who are some of your community partners?
Oh, wow. We've got everybody in Athens is our community partner, in short. However, we do have major partners, and those are, of course, Clark County School District. Absolutely happy about that partnership. We've been able to support them in the transition, focusing on resiliency when we went into COVID, communicating about events, supporting parents with the digital learning devices, informing them and educating. And very excited about the fact that our neighborhood leaders are now very much a part of the team of social workers, counselors, and family engagement specialists. And so we provide the information from the community outside in this into the schools. So pretty happy about that with Clark County School District. But in addition, Community Council on Aging, we're working very closely with them. We've assisted them in expanding their Meals on Wheels program, and we'll be working really closely on the Athens Eat, that particular program that's launching now, making sure everybody has meals. Our neighborhood leaders pick up, deliver, and then build, assess the needs of the residents even through that particular program. We work really closely with Books for Keeps, identifying that need, distributing, packing books. And Athens at large, Office of Inclusion with Crystal Coburn. We really love Crystal Coburn. Erin Potvin, of course, she's over with the school district. Envision Athens, Erin, there. So just Erin Berger, but Everybody's our major partner, but I wanted to thank you for giving me the opportunity to highlight the school district and ACCA for sure.
Okay, well, good. So you've heard it here. Go to the website to find out who your neighborhood leader is. They will be a great resource to you and your family to help you with knowing what is going on in Athens Clark County and also supporting you as you grow.
Absolutely.
And so, Ms. Thomas, before you leave, we always ask our guests, What are you doing to show your community that you care? What are you doing to care in the community?
So that's specific to me.
Yes, ma'am. In addition to all of these great things you do. Yes, ma'am.
Well, I think for me, I personally state that I am Athens. I'm originally from Florida, but I've been in Athens longer than I was in Florida. I was born and raised there, but so I am Athens. So for one, I do that. I own Athens. That's the way that I help Athens. But also, I have other roles, and so in those roles, I provide support through my church. Work very strongly, thankful to my pastor Tracy Bowles to. Work on programming with capacity, community capacity building in mind. I direct a summer camp there. Okay. In addition, I serve as a chaplain at the poultry plant here, Pilgrim's Pride Poultry Plant. Let's see. I serve on boards. I'm on the board with Books for Keeps. Yeah.
That's a lot of care.
I care for Athens. I am Athens.
Well, thank you so much for joining us today.
And you know what? I'm going to interrupt you because I totally missed this, and I should not have. But I'm also a very proud member of the illustrious sorority, Alpha Kappa Alpha Incorporated. And in that role, we too, a great deal of scholarship and servitude. So pretty happy about that as well.
Well, thank you for sharing. Thank you all so much. We'll see you next time.
Bye-bye.